Attention.
There's just no words to describe it. It's truly overwhelming.
It's an emotional time.
Very, very emotional. A lot of hard work went into it, a lot of bumps in the road, and I'm just so proud to have the honor to represent my country. It's just no words to really describe it.
What went right out there?
I think just everything really came together, all the training. I really worked hard on, you know, getting targets like this back home on this type of a background, and I think it really paid off. This Olympics has been incredible. London is a beautiful place. They're totally prepared for us, and it's been amazing.